arm's really itchy. I got like a bug bite.
Okay.
I can't hear Katie at all.
I was just apologizing, I don't feel well today. I'm trying though.
Took some medicine.
I did. Let's communicate a lot this game, okay guys? Let's try.
No items on Barris.
No pots, yeah. no wards on Shen.
Jenny?
I guess
is your mic working? Yep.
Go.
You know the wards are mid? Good job. Right there, he just warded. Oh, he warded there?
No summoners, bot lane. Okay.
Good job, guys.
I was about to flash that Barris too. I was like, oh baby. Salivating when I saw that shit.
What's this?
Sorry, I took a lot of
Shan has no wards, you can gank him through river.
Flash flow. Okay.
There's a big minion wave though, so...
I kinda wanna get ganks off on Arv before she's 6.
That's fine.
Cause I wanna get... Morgana.
Bubbles.
Watch out, Hecker pack is raised. Mid. Hecker mid. Do you want? I don't know if we can win that.
There's only one ward bottom. I've been trying. It's not ward river.
Don't have anything up. Yes, the back. Hecarim, no flash, by the way.
Hecarim doesn't. Have flash.
That's what I said. No flash.
No, I mean he's running ghost.
Running.
Oh my god.
Why don't you just come bottom if like there is?
I have no ignite.
Okay, that's because I was already top.
Just
I'll back in a spot.
Just go on this.
Good job, Sylvanas.
Oh, I want this.
Shen's gonna hit 6 soon. I'm back. Okay.
Hecarim bot.
Do you need TP? There's a one in here.
coming.
I got Leona.
Shen's top.
Whatever, good job.
Can we do dragon, do you think? I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm sure. I don't have smite.
Ari's Oom, you can do dragon.
Okay. Well, I don't have smite, so if they come, Hecarim comes back off.
They can't. Hecarim's all zone. Just do it.
Okay. If he comes in, just stop hitting and attack him.
I'm gonna tank.
Can you tank? Way. Yeah, tank.
I can't do it for too long in time, so I'm
kill Hecarim. Okay, good job. Get.
Naomi, back off. Ari's coming for you.
Okay, good job.
Ari has no mana.
Oh, can you kill this guy?
Yeah, she has enough for him. She has enough for ult. One ult charge.
I'm deep, Tina. I'm in the fuck.
There is no flash.
Your blue's up.
He warded the bush.
Ari and Hecarim at blue.
When I have ignite up, I can probably kill him.
There's no wards in Triar and it's bottom.
How low are you?
Still a lot of flashes.
Can you pink try?
Try's not warded, but I don't have a pink on the air now.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill Ark first and then I'm gonna head mid.
And 6, let's just go on with
Dina. I'll be 6 soon and I'll after I get red, so
now she warded.
You guys wanna try to like prepare for like either gate or fuck. Alright, hit 6. I'm gonna hold mid until I get red. She's not low in mana. Maybe low. I don't know. She's not that low.
I don't know
what Hecarim has either. If she steps up, I'll do something. Okay. Oh no.
I really wanna win back, that's risky.
Oh, you're 6. Okay, can you ult Varus?
Oh shit, Hecarim's top.
Can you ult?
Hecarim, no ult.
Okay.
Shen's ulting.
Good job.
Come on.
Oh my god. Fuck this,
Hecarim.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, I'm probably dead. I'm probably dead. Okay, never mind. I'm fine. Shen's really low.
Okay, I'm gonna head top if they stay.
I'm kill mid.
Okay, kill mid. Where are the wards?
Siren.
Okay.
I'm done.
She gonna
stop.
Shen
has no ult.
She has no ult.
Come again.
Okay.
Bottom of Sunday is like 15 minutes.
Should I say no?
Push mid.
Oh fuck.
How long's my ult?
Shen, no ult.
We can just go.
Oh, damn, dude.
I got her.
Yeah, good job, flash. Tina.
There's no flash. Yeah, that was just some sick, like, swing. That was, like, mad sick.
That's so
good. We should probably, like, group early or something. I don't know. We need to prepare for next dragon, because,
Oh, Dragon.
She's mid.
If we just keep pressuring bottom, like, we can just do Dragon 1 second.
Shen's missing.
It's just that
Shen should have ult soon. Like, really.
Yeah,
soon.
Shen has a global, and Ahri's getting a little fed.
Their bottom is literally useless. Wait, is Dragon?
Yeah, but we don't want their bottom to become useless.
They won't be if we
keep
bot lane like it is right now and just do Dragon 1 above.
Do you have a pink for it, or do you want me to buy the pink?
I have a pink. You have to know it's still
in the spirit. Shen has ult.
Okay, well, there's a little picture.
Your blue's up. Let's get blue and then
get your guy.
Just don't drag now.
Oh.
Okay.
Hecarim's top.
Wait, do drag. Almost there.
Did you not see him here? Oh.
Oh fuck.
Hecarim's going back.
So, another dragon. It's 19, 18. I don't know if we can do anything. What do you think? No? I'm gonna try to get you your blip after you push that wave.
Farming with that shit.
You got a flash.
Yeah,
well,
he goes
with
the
flash.
Flash
ult
her. I don't have my skills are on cooldown right now.
Okay, I'll just wait.
Just wait. When this pushes, I'm also
okay.
Now.
You can go now.
Keep chasing.
Run, Ari's bot, Ari's bot.
We killed top. Let's push.
Shen's dead. Push it down.
Shen's dead.
He's still ulted.
Yeah, it's fine. Just as long as you guys can take off.
Take top.
That's a damn shame.
How low is it?
Does there some a flash? Yes or no? Doesn't mind the word, guys.
We got top.
Shen no ult.
Okay, I'm pretty big right now. When's the next dragon?
In
1918.
Okay, I'll come down for that one. Just let me know a minute ahead of time.
And then we can push mid, like after or something. So, good plan.
Hecarim mid. Yeah, their blue's up. They're going to get it now.
You think we can do anything, bot?
Yeah, sure.
Ari's there.
Does
Shin
have ult?
He doesn't have ult. Yeah. He has ult, I think. You killed him before he ulted.
Just be careful.
I have ult.
No.
Shen
has ult.
Shen has ult.
Shen doesn't have the ult.
Oh, he doesn't? Okay.
Okay, just back off.
He shouldn't
come out. I don't know where Shen is.
Okay, Ari's coming. Ari's coming.
He does have ult.
Ari's coming. Yeah, that's why
I thought he didn't have ult.
Yeah,
we just said he had ult.
I was like,
all I hear is he doesn't have ult. I
said he did have ult. Yeah, she said first, like, we were like, oh, it didn't. And she's
well,
like,
we kept hearing mixed things. Like, we need to know. We can't have, like.
Well, we corrected it.
Like, I was saying he has ult, and then Yuni was saying he doesn't.
No, I said he has ult. You said he didn't.
Oh, right. Yeah, that way. My bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do golems and back and prepare for dragon, okay?
Yeah.
Unless someone needs me.
Don't say anything about it.
Jenny, you're having this. You're just playing safe, right?
Anything on my desktop, also. Yeah.
Can't
go up to that. I don't know, we need help. I'm not built to
lift.
Well, I can bring it downstairs.
I have a pink for drag.
Okay.
Drags at night in a minute. In 10 seconds.
You should.
So let's all just try to like stay alive till then. Let's not do anything risky until then.
I'm gonna push top and come down.
Okay.
I can solo. Ari or Varus, either one. Which one do you want
to focus? Just zone like Hecarim and Ari out. Like,
I'll probably zone Ari out.
Yeah, Varus, like, Ari's the main threat. Varus is kind of really weak right now. Compared, you know, relatively. So.
I'm coming down.
Okay.
I have ult in 50.
I guess I just have to exhaust Ari.
Careful going that way.
Okay. 30 seconds.
Oh man.
Let's push mid up and then hit drag.
Shen will probably have ult during the dragon fight.
It's okay. If we just have to peel for Tina. Tina's really big and Tina don't split from us. Yeah, I think we'll be good.
So do you want me to go?
Yes.
And don't cluster for like Necronaut and Leona.
I have ult in 15.
Okay, it's up. We're gonna have to probably fight them, so
it's fine.
You can
my smite is
take it. Ari's mid.
He's gonna try to take it.
I can zone
can't
him.
Off us.
I can zone him.
Good job, guys.
Push top.
Off, you
push. I'm going
mid.
Top. I'm going top.
You push top, we'll push mid. Okay. And after we push mid up, maybe you should go bottom, because that wave's pushing? Or what do you think?
Tina's gonna miss the wave either way, it's already in power.
I just get this.
Their blue's up.
Their blue?
Tina's taking it, just a little bit.
Oh, she already took it, she already took it. Be careful.
I miss playing my waifu. I like this.
Donna and Sona are my waifu.
Hecarim mid?
Yo, I just fucked shit up. I'm fine, so.
You Okay, I'm gonna go back and I have health item, so the big item.
You can power up. Yeah, you can stay there then. If you really wanted to.
Ari's items aren't that big. They're
actually, why don't me, Tina, Jenny, and Relia keep pushing? Me, Tina, and Jarvan can just do it three man. Like, Tina's huge, and all we need is Jarvan's attack speed.
We have to protect Tina from Ari, because Ari might be.
We can just do Baron. Like, if Jenny's pushing, then Relia's popping off, and we suspect it.
Yeah. Still kind of low level for Baron. Like,
go.
Not
go
really.
Tina, go Baron.
No, I just mean like it'll get us low, so we have to be careful for like clustered ults.
We're really far ahead. Like, there's a steady way.
I don't have smite for 10 seconds, but I don't think we'll finish this in 10 seconds, so it's okay.
Hold on, I'll just sink a little thing.
They're ghosting.
I have a minute delay though.
We were talking
about
here.
I think we should stop. I'm
turn
not
on
sure.
I, turn on I.
I'm coming.
Yo, you shot me. It's fucking annoying.
Uni, are you here?
Yeah, I'm coming. Watch out.
Go on wherever you can.
He's really tanky. Hecarim is like super low. Oh, fuck.
That's what I was talking about.
I'm not even there.
Not getting out. So now they're caught up.
They're ghosting you, we can't call sneak barons. Like, does someone not have a delay?
I don't know, there might be other wards though.
No, there weren't any wards.
No, there weren't.
They really weren't.
We were also talking more than a minute, like no.
Wait,
one
who was. Doesn't have delay? Tina doesn't have delay? That. Tina and Katie don't have a delay.
But it's not like I have many viewers either.
Yeah, but they're like sitting here and it's like, oh, we're playing against Siren.
You know, we can watch the replay and see, I don't
know. No, like, we were calling that for a minute. If they're watching Yumi, they know she streams.
Watching who?
They're watching me.
Yeah.
Hello.
Red's up, Tina.
Where's the
tank?
Here.
Shen has ult.
Alright, no ult.
The blue's up.
Go. Alright, no ult.
Dragon is soon also.
Get back off.
Oh my god.
Get back off. Ari's mid behind you, Aurelia.
He's kind of doomed.
I'm coming, uni turn.
Yeah, I'm also here. Are you gonna bait this me? I think so.
Shen,
I'm
coming,
I'm coming.
Shen, no ult.
3, 2, 1. Keep going.
Is it?
No. Let's get tower.
Next tower. 6 seconds on Leona. Hecarim's the only one up. 5 seconds on Ahri.
If you can get that tower, I have random ones.
Get tower.
Okay, run. I have random ones.
A dragon. Maybe
Leona, no, they already took dragon, they already took it. Leona took 4 ping.
There's that jack.
It does seem like they're ghosted.
Oh my god, such ghost.
I think they're ghosting Tina. Hey, babe!
Okay, I'm turning off my stream then. You should turn off yours too, Katie.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I'll turn it back on with delay.
They're getting ready for Baron.
You should turn off yours too.
I have a minute delay though. I have delay.
Well,
I was getting randoms. Two nuggets somewhere, Katie.
There we go. There's Baron.
Yeah, but do you have any wards?
I have Oracle. Like, I have everything else.
I'm coming.
I have a pink. I'm coming.
Leona doesn't have ult, it's a good time fight.
I think it's up now. Leona ult's 40 second cooldown.
Wow. Did you do this?
Hold on, we're going around, I'm
thinking. That's worth it.
There's pressure bears.
They're split.
Can you guys help me clear?
Yeah, we're sitting right here.
Just bait it.
You guys just
want to
stay?
Don't cluster
around. Can we get a ward over?
Can you get this way?
Keep Tina safe. Yuni, do you want to peel or do you want to go in?
I'm gonna probably go in. You can peel. Wait, did we kill that ward?
No.
I'll go in and then I'll...
Sona, nail me, come over here.
No, but you're the only one with oracles.
I'm gonna go on probably on Ahri.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kill the ward. They're coming.
Okay, you ready?
Turn.
Don't cluster.
You're not coming.
You're doing it.
He's gonna get in. Okay, you ready? Go.
Go. Baron.
I'm really low.
Okay.
You guys do it. I'll stay around to smite and I'll put my flag in.
You need to come.
I'm coming. I need to lifesteal.
You could have lifestealed.
Oh.
Leona's here. Fuck.
You need to do it.
This mic is
beautiful. And suddenly after you guys turn off their streams and start like, they're like, oh, how do we play this game without guessing?
honestly,
that's the only reason why I already knew where you were. When you were coming mid and that's how they'd counter ganked it. Because she didn't ward.
I was like, this is strange.
Yeah.
And then the Baron thinks, this is strange. Then, like, they follow her exact path.
Tina called to take the blue. Like, yeah. Right as she called it, they sat there and waited. I need my blue, and then we can push mid.
I'll help you.
Fucking annoying, too.
This is why I always have delay.
The only thing is that, like, even if you have delay and the other girls don't, we're all calling our ganks, like, a minute ahead of time.
That's true. But it's still, like, less likely to get ghosted if you have
to. But there's a fucking idiot.
Yeah.
I don't know, yeah. I remember it happened to me in solo queue. I was getting these same, this person was in my Twitch chat, and he was like, he told me to go over the Baron wall to gank, hazard it, and he was sitting there at Baron waiting for me to jump over.
That's really funny.
I was like, what?
Okay, hi.
That's pretty funny.
He didn't kill me either, I was just like, okay.
Bot.
We can try it.
For what though? Like,
top switching in really hard. I might lose my tower.
You think drag's up?
Let's just get the
tower. Let's get the tower and then drag.
Can I just tank this shit?
You can take more than the tower. We have Baron, right?
Okay, peace.
Okay,
back off.
Oh, I thought Leona was ulting. I panicked. My bad.
What's your cooldown on your shield?
5 seconds.
Okay.
2, 1, shield going on Tina. I have no flash, I flashed the last light.
I'm gonna stay near Tina.
Let's not tower dive though.
Is there a charm down? Yes or no?
Yes, her charm's down, her charm's down.
Okay.
Just take the tower. Just take the tower.
Go.
I'm with Tina.
Good job. Back up.
Back up. Oh, okay.
Good job.
Thank you.